have something to share with everybody, and it's bittersweet, as these things always are, but I've been here almost 11 years, thought I would stay 1 year. Something happened along the way, fell in love with a beautiful Egyptian goddess, and now when it's our 11th anniversary, I'm going to be leaving the Today Show.